Guess what? It's time to get things. Yeah. I'm going to get Nibus and we're going to beat the crap out of. How are you called again? Quincon. No hardcore. That was way too stressful. Good to go on easy. I'm just scared now. That I've seen the wrath of things. Okay. Savage warrior. I guess I could make some barracks over here. No. Here. I know that the bonfire is actually really good for this map. Look, I learned this trick from a YouTuber. If you use the meteor rain right at the start, you'll have it almost instantly back, and you'll also kill a lot of stuff. X is ready, man. How did you not hit anything? Oh yeah, I forgot. I have some extra cash. Like literally. Not literally, it's literally. I think maybe assassins would be a lot better. Trent was Nibus. Nibus, it's time. You do your thing. What? Okay, treasure hunting. That's cool. Okay, now I've got a lot of reinforcements there. Oh no. Look guys, there. That isn't good. That doesn't look good at all. Maybe I would want to get some eggs like right here. Maybe somewhere else. I don't know really. These spiders are immune to. They're almost immune to. Okay. Well, Nivus died. So I guess that sucks. Blood trickster. I kind of want to get some mechs. And I bought enough gold and hearts and stuff. I even have 10 of these like ice staffs. How did that not hit you? Battle Mega Online. What, you weren't even loaded? What? There's Indiana Jones. I see Indiana Jones. Look right there. That's so cool. Cool. Why does it cool? It's cool. And you should not be fighting. But what about my pants? Is there anything wrong with them? Okay. Now we have a lot more. Okay. Wave 99 minutes have passed. Okay, we're looking sweet. Gorillon and Savage Hunters. You are so savage. 2 seconds, that's like so low. Mecha. Okay. What? No, 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 you don't. Okay. So don't touch the things. Nivus, how do you die so fast? Maybe it's because you only have. What? You have also a third upgrade? Oh god. I'm back. Reinforcements, I don't know where to go. Where you should go, to be honest. Wait, okay. At least I've got these battle mechas. Battle mecha online. Okay, now they're paired in a group. Where should I get another battle mecha? Probably on this side, because on this side I will have okay. I should have gotten Dante, and I should have leveled him up more. But I didn't. Why? Why did I say I didn't? I didn't. Why does that sound so weird? Well, I don't know, but the sound is just like way too strong. Now he has oil. America, don't come for him, okay? Man, these mechas are just like perfect. They're strong, they have ranged attacks, they can target flying creatures. Like, they are just so awesome. They can slow enemies down. Okay. Yeah, kind of weird without the sounds. Oh, it's just like infinite bombs. Why did I get so dark? Oh, so you are here. Don't pee on the floor. That isn't pleasant. That's very not pleasant. A lot of missiles. Coming right up. Come on, pee on. Not on the carpet, but on the, I don't know, pathway, or how does it, how, what's its name again? Yep. Okay, let's see, We need more mechas. Okay, move. Nivus, you can move to that side. This one is going to be more protected. Give me more missiles. Okay, we are almost to the boss. I've got some really big bombs. We have some Polkai riders. Woo. They stepped on a Lego because they make woo woo. That's me when I step on the Lego. And they're 16 minutes in. Oh, the battle comes. And I don't want to spoil anything for anyone, but I think it's going to be hard. Okay, those are way too many gorillons. There's the Polkai Okay, Nivus died. What? We've got so much money. Oh God, I'm going to get another mecha. Yeah, you're online. This is a lot easier than the ones on hardcore, like, oh God, that was stressful. Stressful with a big S. Tag him and flag him. Down the garbage chute. And now comes Quincon. You stay right there, mister. Not of my lives. There, I can see you. Nivus, no, don't die, Nivus. There's Quinson. Let's take you off the new way. Woo! Cool. Okay, that was very. I got a lot of adrenaline from that. And we've got the what am I saying? Achievement. That's what I was trying to say. Oh God. I forgot. Temple of Evil. Okay. The underpass. Okay, after the underpass, we're going to get to Ember Speed Mountain or Bonesburg. We're going to go to that chance that when Rift of Cinders is going to be, I'm pretty sure, the last boss. What's his name? Dark Lord. Okay, let's replenish on what we spent. Some money, and I'm going to see some ads. A lot of ads. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow with another Kingdom Rush episode. Bye!